Hi, this is Malini. I'm going to show you our new euphorbia collection. These are from South Africa and Madagascar. The first one is a popular variety. This is a euphorbia mammillaris variegata, also known as Indian corncob. And this is from South Africa. Now these grow in clusters or bushes in its natural habitat. It's an attractive succulent. They turn more pink when it's exposed to the sun. Now the species can grow up to about 14 inches tall to about 25 inches wide, and with more sun exposure, the edges will turn more pink. It prefers full sun or filter light, and you water about once a week. It's cold hardy to about 20 degrees Fahrenheit. This one is another species. It's a euphorbia, and it's a, this was also from South Africa. It has yellow flowers. And this is a slow-growing cactus, a succulent. It grows to about 4 inches tall to about 4 to 8 inches wide. Full sun to partial light is best. Water about once a week. It's great for rock gardens or in a container. This one is another euphorbia species, and this is from Madagascar. And it grows upright and has these large green leaves, and I'll show you. Here. They go dormant in the wintertime, which means the leaves drop, but they come back in the spring. Full sun is best, or filter light. It's frost tolerant, and the flowers have a beautiful scarlet red dipped with yellow. This is another euphorbia species, and this is also from Madagascar. Its natural habitat, it grows in a subtropical zone. It grows to about 18 inches tall to about 24 inches tall, 18 to 24 inches tall. It has greenish red leaves initially, and then it turns more gray later on. Bright or filter light is best. It thrives best in 50 degrees Fahrenheit, and it's not frost tolerant. The last one is another euphorbia species. This is from South Africa. And let me tell you a little bit more about this plant. See what it looks like. It almost resembles a pineapple. Notice that. And it has these green leaves. As the other varieties, it would be best in full sun or filter light. Water about once a week. And they're also slow growing. So I just wanted to show you our new euphorbia collection that you can start growing and enjoy for many years. Thank you for watching.